Welcome in, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. The King is back with another Legends video for you to take a look at this week. We've got another offensive stud and a defensive Hall of Famer here joining Ultimate Team this week, as well as a star-studded LTD item we'll talk about. We'll also talk about the challenges and all the rewards you're going to receive from playing this week's challenges. But before we drop into the video, guys, drop a like, smash that subscribe button, and I'll continue this Madden 23 Ultimate Team video content series I've got going on. The videos are here for you. Hopefully they're helping you understand what these promos are all about, what's dropping in game, and what you can do to earn as many cards as you can to upgrade your squad here. But first and foremost, with the LTD, we've got the with Legends, we've got the LTD item. You're looking at Run Support Strong Safety, 95 overall, John Lynch. It feels like we've jumped to 95 rather quickly this year in a very short amount of time. John Lynch going to be in packs until Monday, December 12th. That's 12-12 at 10 a.m. So if you guys are trying to rip this John Lynch in packs, good luck and happy hunting to all of y'all. Very good card here for Lynch. Let's go talk about the other two players that also dropped in game. Like I said, some star-studded offensive and defensive talents this week. I want to make sure we talk about both of these guys so you know who's dropping in game here. So first and foremost, first up, we're going to talk about the defensive side of the ball. You're looking at right end Bruce Smith of the Buffalo Bills. Hall of Famer Bruce Smith getting a 95 overall Legends card here. Very excited to see Bruce Smith in the game. Our second card, third card really this week, is halfback Earl Campbell, Houston Oilers. Loving this with Tennessee Titans, Cam. Loving this card at halfback. Very scary if you guys have been paying attention to the mud battles. Not looking forward to seeing this card on the field against me, but Earl Campbell's dropping in game nonetheless. And really, I like the card arts this week. We're talking about snow on the card art. That means they're dropping during zero chill. Let's talk about these 95 overall sets. You're going to need a 93 overall season card. All right, you're going to need two 91 overall Legends, 489 overall Legends, and 587 overall Legends to earn the 95 overall here. Speaking of Earl Campbell, to get his card, you do need the 93 overall 1979 season card for Campbell. But remember, if you complete this set, you're going to earn that 93 overall back as account bound, all right? Let's talk about the Bruce Smith as well. Make sure we get in there. It's the same items that you're going to need, the 291s, the 49s, and the 587s. But for Bruce Smith, you need to add his 93 overall 1990 season card, and that's going to get you the 95. Again, you're going to earn Bruce Smith's 93 overall back as a count bound. So much love to EA for giving us cards back when we also complete sets here. Now let's go talk about the challenges. There are new challenges to complete and a chance to earn some player packs here. So let's jump into Legends. And let's see here, week 16, you see it on screen. You guys got to play the challenges. There's six challenges, three for each player, and then we get that bonus challenge. You complete all seven challenges, you're going to earn yourself an 87 overall Madden Boom Moment 1 reward pack. That's going to get you Bruce Smith and Earl Campbell's free 87 overall card. Remember, when you complete these sets of challenges, so you need to complete Earl Campbell's three, you're going to earn his power up. When you complete Bruce Smith's three, you're also going to earn that Bruce Smith power up for your squad. So let me know in the comments down below, guys, how are you feeling about the Legends this week? I'm excited because that means we're another week closer to the free boss legend you're going to get. If you've played all these Legends challenges, you've earned these Legends tokens, you'll be able to put those in a set and earn that free boss legend. We're right around the corner from getting that free legend. So let me know in the comments how you're feeling about Legends and who you're hoping to pull with that boss legend pack. As always, guys, I'm AC Kingpin 27. I appreciate you guys all being here. Stay tuned to the channel for more. We're going to have a ton of content coming at you next week. We got Team of the Weeks. We've got Zero Chill Release 2, more Legends, and you never know what EA is going to drop on us. Looks like we got a whole month of running some Zero Chill Field Pass XP, so a lot of stuff they're going to have to throw into the game for us to do, so I'm waiting to see what we get. But stay tuned for more as it drops. I'll cut the videos for you guys. Appreciate you guys all being here. Stay safe out there, and I'll catch you guys next time.
EA Sports, it's in the game.